my god, I'm so freaking sweaty.
Bruh.
Hi Queenies, welcome back to my channel. I look like a freaking mess, like for real, like everywhere I have sweat. I'm literally sweating. It's okay, like we're close. I mean, like you're like my best friends, like it's fine. Like I can't always look perfect. That's not reality. Like sometimes I will look crusty. Speaking of crusty, our lips are crusty. Like I need lip gloss. Hold up. You guys should have told me, like, I thought you guys had my back. Like, you should have told me that, you know, my lips are crossed. You know what I'm saying?
One eternity later.
There, some lip gloss to make my lips not look crusty. Anyways, today, sorry for talking too much. Well, today I'm going to be reacting to AC/DC. Back in Black. Like this is gonna be exciting. Like, and also, by the way, I'm so sorry about, like, if you guys can hear any like sounds or noises. I am sitting next to a window, and downstairs there's traffic, so you can hear some, like, you know, cars or anything. Yeah, that is why. And I'm opening up my window today because I want fresh air. I'm dying. Okay,
I am dying.
Shut up.
I talk too much. Like, I need help. Anyways, let's just react to this. Story. The volume. Whoa. Like, I don't know why every time I listen to AC/DC, sometimes I'm just like, I think in my head that I've never heard of the song before, and still, like, I hear like the first few beats in, and I'm just like, hold up, I have heard of this song before. Well, I mean, I didn't know it was, you know, Back in Black, but you know, like, I kind of heard it in the movies and stuff, and I didn't even realize it's, you know what? You get what I'm saying? I'm so dumb. Like, I. I love the beat. I think I've heard this song. I heard this song in like the movie. What's that movie called? I don't know if you watched it, guys. You know the one with the big, big head, and he's like blue in color, and he's a villain. Yeah, that's where I heard it. I think I heard it. I don't know.
Yes, I'm right.
So that was AC/DC, and I love it. I love the song so freaking much. Like, I love his voice, everything. Like, it's bomb. Like I've said, I've heard it before. It's crazy that I don't even know the name of the song. I'm so dumb. Like, for real. Anyways, I'm sorry for not uploading for like so freaking long. Like, I feel so guilty. I'm just like, I should have uploaded. Like, I feel guilty for not even uploading at all. But I hope you enjoy this video though. I'm literally sweating on my ears. Like, oh my god, I'm sweating everywhere. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I try to post twice a week. Like, I'm trying to get back on schedule with my lazy self. I'm trying to get back on schedule and, you know, entertain you guys. But anyways, do comment down below any more songs you want me to react to. I'll see you guys. Stay safe, take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys. Follow me on Instagram. Link will be... Link... what am I doing? Follow me on Instagram. Link will be down below. Okay, bye.